Sharon Ankunda, the resident district commissioner of Chankwanzi, says the land matter is in court, but one of the contesting parties violated an agreement to work within set boundaries.
Our aim as a DSC or as a security team in Chankwanzi, we want to make sure there's peace and harmony. It's security on ground.
They had also agreed that the purported encroachers be allowed to harvest their crops and leave, but that has not happened, which has resulted in the arrest of 9 people.
Some of them ran away, but the 9 people were in the buffer zone that we had created for Kanjiro and the group, Kanjiro's family. These people have been starving for, months, sorry to say. But they have been stabbed because they cannot dig, they cannot, they are just handcuffed.
100-year-old Joy Kamate and her son Eric say they settled on the said land in 1982. Issues began in 2003 when encroachers entered the property.
I've been here for a very long time, but people came and cut down my banana plantations and planted their maize. I lost so many of my cows, as some were killed while others were stolen. So I request the president to help me. My father came here in 1982 and we didn't have any challenges until these people started encroaching on our land in 2003. They destroyed our gardens and we lost some of our crops.
Family says some of their cows were stolen and their gardens destroyed.
My mother is now very old. I don't know where we shall bury her if she departs. We request the government to do something because we are not safe. People have arrows, so we are always scared of being hurt. They have planted maize up to our houses and we are only left with a courtyard.
The situation in this village is worrying because some people are taking the law into their own hands. They destroy people's gardens and walk around with arrows. We reported this through the RDC. Some of the people who were arrested on the land say they were convinced to occupy it and started to farm. I came here to work and I have been slashing, but I don't have any information about the owner of this land. I came from Chiboga district looking for where I could farm. A man I don't know well brought me to this land. I have been here for 6 months now. I came from Chiriandongo district with my children. I have been here for 1 year, but I don't know who owns this land. Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.